green product ServoPress for low carbon manufacturing. This solution was developed from an energy saving, low carbon design concept to process new composite materials for electric and new energy vehicles. This low-carbon servo press provides excellent machining support for the hard-to-process composite materials used in electric vehicles and new energy cars. Servo press machines have a super strong servo motor and control system and can be used for different machining targets on materials with different characteristics and in different manufacturing processes. The operation and speed of the punch can be flexibly controlled, and the most suitable stamping curve can be set for high productivity, high efficiency, and high quality, and to extend the life of the mold. The servo press was designed from an energy-saving, low-carbon concept, where direct drive transmission structure reduces the traditional flywheel and reducer components to effectively reduce power consumption and achieve better stamping precision. Another way the servo press saves energy is in its energy source management system, with power leveling and motor regeneration power mechanisms that are not only stable and energy saving, but at the same time stores electricity with capacitors for power recovery and reuse. In addition, the servo press also runs much more quietly than traditional machines, providing the client with an eco-friendly and low noise production environment. Straight side eccentric gear servo press, SDE series. The SDE series can be used flexibly in continuous mode, transfer mode, and other production modes, and is especially suited for use with special materials like high tensile steel plate and aluminum alloy. For example, machining all kinds of functional auto components, it offers different ways to stretch, form, cut, punch, and trim large sheets of metal. With the whole world facing the ESG development trend, servo presses employ a dedicated servo motor with low turning speed, high torque, low power consumption, and electricity recovery and reuse functions. To take a 12,000 kN servo press as an example, running 24 hours a day for 312 working days in a year, servo press saves around 555 tons of carbon emissions a year compared to a hydraulic press, around 26 hectares. So beyond its production capacity, Xiaoyi's presses help achieve environmental sustainability pledges to save energy and reduce carbon emissions. Good for industry and for the planet. Xiaoyi Solutions bring together Taiwan's leading suppliers. Xiaoyi's supply chain comprises over 30 Taiwanese businesses, from components, frame welding, and casting to final assembly, providing a full one-stop service for the rapid material preparation, assembly, and shipment of products, effectively reducing delivery time. Established in 1962, Xiaoyi Machinery Industry Company sells its products around the world under its own Xiaoyi brand. Having been on the scene for a while, the company's product development and manufacturing has evolved from traditional mechanical presses to energy-saving, eco-friendly CNC servo presses, and in recent years, also introducing IoT technology to develop smart machining solutions. Compared with traditional presses, servo presses can save at least 50% on power consumption, greatly lowering carbon emissions during production. Xiaoyi has developed smart press solutions, introducing IoT technology to gather data from all equipment on the production line, allowing Xiaoyi's clients to monitor machine condition and production status in real time. At the same time, the system can provide all kinds of figures according to the client's needs, making optimization and scheduling decisions easier. Xiaoyi's main clients are spread throughout manufacturers of metal components for the auto, aerospace, medical instruments, agricultural machinery, consumer electronics, building materials, hardware, and home appliance sectors. In recent years, Xiaoyi's medium and large size servo presses have entered the factories of leading auto parts manufacturers in the US, Europe, and Japan. Xiaoyi's servo presses passed EU CE certification in 2022 to become Taiwan's first servo press manufacturer to be certified by Germany's TÜV Rheinland. A rationalized manufacturing process, making high-quality products with precision through SPS lean management and smart production. Precision machining equipment, making use of internationally renowned brands of boring and milling machines, cutting machines, and lathes to perfect the craft of machining. The metal forming production model of the future needs to take into account not just output and production capacity, but must also be friendly to the environment. Xieyi will continue through environmental, social, and governance principles to implement the company's sustainable development responsibility and spirit in every link of its daily operation. Based on the stable and practical press industry, combined with advanced technology to join the ranks of smart manufacturing and promoting the ESG vision, Xieyi strives to become a century-old sustainable enterprise.